But this is the culmination of, for many of these folks, a decade of hard work, undergraduate, medical school, and this really dictates what the next phase will look like for them.